The first one is by Prokofiev. He lived in a very tumultuous time during Russia's history, during the revolution, the Bolshevik Revolution in 1917. And he composed his third sonata, and he actually performed it that year, but he composed it in 1907. So in the piece, you'll see, I guess, some of that frustration and anger and confusion that he went through during that time. It was originally from his old notebook, so it was actually a collection of rough drafts, if you will, that he wrote and he put together shortly before leaving Russia and escaping from Russia and going to the U.S. So you'll see that type of, sort of confusion, and it's a very big piece, and it's all encompassing, and it's a big diversion from his previous pieces, which were more not as populous, I guess. The second piece I'm playing is by Liszt. It's quite different from the Prokofiev. Liszt was a very seminal composer in that he really sort of widened the possibilities of the piano. He created what we call today as virtuoso piano. He experimented with different sound possibilities, acoustical possibilities, and you see that really being reflected in this piece with the chords and just the range of notes that are in it. So I hope you enjoy it.